Okay, dispatch, passenger train extra prepared to depart Kennewick to the next point.
Okay, you got a refueling stop at Hinkle.
Correct, refueling stop at Hinkle. We'll stop at Hinkle for refuel.
Crew change point, let's say.
Crew change.
You got refuel passenger train on the line.
Okay, a passenger train extra held short at the railroad crossing at Hinkle.
Them fat ladies in the back, well, they're paying getting them out on the train.
Also doing a crew change here at Hinkle.
Yeah, they're going over to the Greasy Spoon over there. They're coming
go eat out.
Out of the Greasy Spoon full of gas, so they don't have enough gas in there to keep it well lit.
Yeah, they're in that little restaurant right there.
Yeah.
Right there, eating greasy food, like hamburgers and stuff.
Yeah, sloppy, greasy hamburgers out of plain hamburger. You got a slow order. Got a yellow light all the way up the hill.
Got a slide on the field.
What?
Got a slide on the field. The people are there. That's where I'm going to put a slide on the field. Okay.
Right.
Okay.
Right. Right.
I gave you wrong information, my boy. I gave the South Stucky. He ended for Napa. I got the answer.
You ran Stucky?
Yeah.
I got you ran Silver Creek.
That's why I say I gave you wrong information, my boy. Sorry about that.
So you're in Stucky, you need to go where?
I'm going to that Napa interchange.
Well, see, I've got a passenger train sitting on the heading out shortly, so let him get by and then you're cleared out.
Nope.
Oh, that was just...
That means got the half car, and you got to go on flat car. Then you do flat car.
Yeah.
The bug gets out of the way. The bug gets out of the way.
They're running pretty smooth, I think.
Yeah.
You buy a new tripod or what?
That's what I got for Christmas.
Oh, yeah?
I had to have it for this camera.
The camera?
Yeah. That's what I mean. We go to over at Caldwell, just call. If not, call.
Are you crossing over to the inside main?
No.
Okay.
You got the stress
bar on the
dispatcher. Dispatcher, where are you?
Over here.
You hear that? Frank Crew is on his way to
Templeton.
Okay.
You pick up and get one from us. Well, I got a train in the middle of the busy coast, so we may have to just go down there and get no cars. No problem.
Let me add the info to the passport.
Well, you can leave your train on the road.
Yeah.
Just go down and get a car.
I just gotta get one. I can do that.
Okay.
I'm just put it on right here in the thing.
Yeah.
Throw me the turnout there,
would you
please?
Okay.
Going
it
out?
Yeah. I will do just that. All right. Dispatcher, I'm going to be leaving at LC Siding.
Which side are you going to be on the
outside? I'll probably, yeah, I'll be on inside. Come on, guys, get it going.
All right, you're... Am I good on the switch down there, Dan? For the outside?
Yeah, everything's okay.
Something is stuck here. Oh, I'm coming at you on the main, Robin. Oh, you are switching inside. Okay. I'm going to push up. I'd like to go to Ironville Siding, please.
Okay. There's the aspect.
I think we got enough clearance.
Accidents.
I
We are here at the totally awesome Ironville waiting for my coal train coming out of the tunnel right there. This is absolutely awesome, guys.
John, I found a couple of your cars. One of mine is one of yours.